My job was horrible. I mean, the boss would yell, and then it'd be nice, and then he'd yell, Jenkins, Jenkins, get over here. I mean, if I wasn't sick with the flu, my hair would fall off from stress.
So you started drinking silver?
Colloidal silver. I mean, it's like a natural antibiotic.
It's not a good idea.
Well, I thought my sinuses would clear up. I mean, I had a date last week, and this woman actually thought I was a blue man.
We kind of are.
No, I mean, like, with the group, you know, blue man group.
Heavy, the cross girl's ready to... Wow.
You see that? I get a lot of wows.
You look like that guy I saw on Oprah.
Isn't there something I can do?
Give him soliquin.
Hey, what is that? Frankie Fast Hands! Holy crap, I knew it was you. I haven't seen you in years. Hey, Frankie, it's me. Bobby Dunderson.
Yes, yes.
Look at you. You really let yourself go. Hey, are you trying to get back into fighting form?
No, I'm actually teaching my daughter some self-defense.
Holy shit, man. I'm training my daughter, too. Hey, what do you know? Hey, look at her. Look at her over there. She's pretty, too, huh? Like her old man, huh?
Well, it's really nice seeing you.
Yeah. Hey, don't listen to everything this guy tells you. You don't want to get knocked down on the first round?
Sterling Rush, Patrick Priest.
You're on pump number four.
Phil Stone. Greg Nelson, you're on pump five. Hey, Frank. Look, I know I promised you work today, but pump seven went offline last night. You know,
it's all right. I'll try again tomorrow.
Yeah. Tomorrow will be much better.
See you tomorrow.
Mr. Taylor, do I have to remind you that it's New Year's Eve?
Bert, don't worry about it. I got to take care of it.
These people are paying $50. They expect to see three girls.
Trust me.
We got to fill that hole in the tour. TD would have been perfect, but that parole thing is killing me.
Okay, what about that chick, Dee Dee?
Well, Jacobs wants her to sign with ICC. I mean, what chances have we got to get to her if she does that?
I don't have a problem with Jacobs.
Yeah, I know. He's got a problem with you. He hates your guts.
Hey, listen. Martin Lawrence made that decision, not me.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, here he comes.
Hey,
Reg, I'm Marty.
How you doing?
And this is Art.
Hey, funny guy. Funny guy. Hey, listen, we're putting together a circuit, sort of a club def comedy jam, and we're putting together some up-and-coming comics.
Up-and-coming.
And we think you're a perfect fit.
Perfect.
You serious?
No, I just pulled that out of my ass. Yeah. Reg, we think you could do this. Hey, True Dog said you were perfect for this.
Oh, that's my room. Yeah,
okay. Now, it's not paying a lot, but it's good exposure, and you can work out your flaws.
There you go.
Flaws?
Everybody, and I mean everybody, has to fine-tune their stuff.
Oh,
you hear me? This is what you got to do. You got to pay somebody to tweak up your act a little.
A little bit.
Yeah, just punch up the jokes.
Punch it up.
I appreciate that, y'all, but I already have somebody I'm working with. I'm cool, really.
Hey, look, call us at the office tomorrow, and we'll give you the itinerary, huh? funny guy.
Very funny guy.
Thank you.
You're right, he's not funny.
What's with you?
I think the better question is, what's up with you, Murdoch?
What are you talking about?
Your top drawer. I understand that's where you keep Benoit's little presents.
Are you crazy? Yeah, and you've been hitting the sauce because you're not making any sense.
Open it up.
Get out of here.
I said, open it up.
Hey.
Wait 1 minute. Open it up. What do we got here?
What's going on here?
He's working with Benoit.
I swear, I don't know how I got my drawer. What do you want to?
You're under arrest, Jabba.
Hey, look, I don't have to take the...
Maybe I'm not as dumb as I look, huh? Or maybe you just are.
Jamie, come here. As of 8 o'clock tonight, your problem is solved. Lamont is out to sea.
Wait. You know, about Lamont, you know, maybe I jumped to conclusions. He's really not that bad of a guy.
Forget about it, huh?
Look, the contract has been signed.
Look, it's 100 degrees, the saturated fat in this thing alone is probably gonna kill me, and I'm about to light this cigar, so just do it, huh?
Lieutenant, that used to be my beat up there. I don't have many happy memories.
So you know the neighborhood. Great.
Plus, I interviewed this guy the night of the killing, and he is an unbelievable jerk.
Hey, you're on first-name basis with him. Even better. Look, all you gotta do is you pick up the guy, you drop him off at the courthouse, you wait till he finishes, and then you take him home. Is that too much to ask?
Lieutenant, the city's gonna be a zoo today. Power outages, maybe riots, the whole nine yards. You're gonna need every man you got.
You said that. I didn't say it. You said it.
So who's going with me?
Hey, you're babysitting. You said so yourself. What do you want, a bodyguard? Okay, I owe you one, okay, Hunter?
Carolyn, huh?
Okay, girls! When I say action, I want you two to come flying out onto the balcony, scratching and clawing. Then you crack through the railing and you fall to the ground.
Won't that hurt?
Not if you fall on this pad.
But it's way down there, and it's filthy.
Oh, that's just a little dried blood. Don't let that scare you. I think the person lived. Okay, everybody! Places!
Nothing on earth can make me take that fall.
Hey, Eddie, don't you think it'd be better if I kiss both of the ladies after the fight?
That's good.
Last one over the rails, Rodney!
Girls, that was great! That was beautiful! Next time, wait until I say action.